Hello and welcome to episode 4 of Dragon Ball Z Timeline N. I have updated the map once again and I am now uploading the map as well as the videos. So instead of uploading it once it's finished, I'm gonna upload it every time I update it. You can either find the map on in the description or in the forms, and I'll also have a link for the mods what I use in the map, so you can download them as well, and then it's a bit easier play. So you can watch this to see if you what's coming up in the map, or if you need help. Alright, so let's see what I have added. I had a little bit of trouble making this next part, that's why even for it in long, I ain't updated it that much. It took me quite a long time because the map just kept fucking up. It kept going hour, can't do blah, you know, so it took me as this in 500 months. So let's eat some. If you remember, we have beaten for training, so we have beaten Dino Father and unlocked this quest for final test. However, as you can see, we have 3 out of 3 sticks what you got from training, but we don't have to fit orb. So all you need to do is go here and go to Gohan 50%. Now I had to make him drop it instead of having a quest, because the quest didn't work. That was the thing that were fucking up the old missions. So let's say it's Gohan 50%. As you can see, it's quite strong. I still died a couple of times testing him out. So I think if you have 180, so if you keep doing for dino training until you're about 180, I think we can kill him. We'll have to find out now. So, Turbo. There we go. Alright, that's fucking up. Boom. You might have to do this. You just eat. You just walk away from him. Eat. Fight him again. And I don't remember him being this strong when I made him. Oh, there we go. Boosh. Alright, we've got the orb. As you can tell, the difficulty has increased. So if you go to Moon Gohan, just see, get my health back up. So you can do what I did, or you can keep training until you pass 180, so it's easier. If you just eat while you run away, so we have no problem. So we'll talk to Gohan, Grandad Moon. I am very proud of you. Here, take my power pole. It will lead you to the heavens. Spoiler. Oh no, Goku. The moon is full and brighter than ever before. Tonight, you feel a strange power emerging from your body. So you get a power pole, right click, teleport, you look at three moons. If it don't work, just do what it says in the text. But you should land on his precipice, set it tonight. To turn great ape, all you need to do is look directly at a full moon, and then you'll turn great ape. Look badass. And your stats will double. I wish now I had it at, it will increase by 1,000. I had to fix that in the car. Alright. Now we have to kill Gohan. Powerball and Turbo. Uh. I'm on a diet as well. Jump. Alright, this could technically be called cheating, but who cares? I'm killing him. My map, my rules. You can't kill me while I'm eating. A word of eating saving your life there. Boop, boop, boop. Only problem with this one is it heals as well. I probably should have done some more training. No! What have I done? My granddad, why? 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 Didn't the Supreme Kai of Time tell me that Goku killed his father? Well, grandfather, even though you know you're not Goku, the 6 years you spent with Gohan was a part of you, and this death has caused you to mistrust the Kai of Time. And then you get teleported. If you want to exit greater, before all you need is press hits. Boosh. And you go back. So you get a Dragon Ball, that's a 4-star Dragon Ball. And then, is this just where I'm gonna build Goku's house and do the next part of the story? That's all I did for that update, but I'm gonna do some more building now and get the next missions on the way. So be sure to download and play the map. If you have any suggestions or need help or find any bugs, comment below and I'll do my best to sort it out. Thanks for watching and playing. Goodbye from the Saiyan King.